risk. Did you know that every day you eat your bread, you are taking a risk? Risk is a strange association to give with this grain of wheat. But in wheat, half of the protein is gluten. Gluten. This is my model of gluten. I stole it from the toy box in my clinic. And gluten is a very interesting molecule. We didn't know that it was so harmful until now. Gluten, when you eat it, doesn't get digested, can get through into your blood, and the immune system hates it. It's the enemy. And it makes an antibody against it. And the antibody's job is to click on the gluten and get rid of it. Nobody can digest the stuff. Nobody can digest gluten. Gluten cannot be pulled apart in your body. Most proteins can be easily pulled apart in their individual component amino acids and reformed in your body as human protein. We just poop this out. Nobody can digest it. The waste of chewing. What are you going to do for your children? What are you going to do for yourself? My mum and dad are dead now. I think that they were gluten intolerant. My mum was thin, she had thyroid disease, she had a bit of arthritis. She fatigued, she had Alzheimer's. Dad had arthritis, dad had eczema, he's a bit cranky. And he developed late onset dementia. What about me? I've decided to be gluten zero, it's a term I've developed over the last 10 years. I'm not going to risk this. I had an email yesterday from Keith, a friend of mine, who's a professor of agriculture. He said, Rodney, you know we've talked about gluten. He says, well, when you were talking to me, I thought the gluten was for other people, or gluten-free. He says, not now. I've been gluten-free for the last year, and I've lost my arthritis for 20 years, and I've lost my gut problems, which I've had for 20 years. Gluten-free is for me. What about you? Are you willing to risk it? I advise you, do not take the risk.